One of the most challenging pumpkins was a pumpkin I did based on a painting of my son Luke. The Star Child is the painting, and carving that into a pumpkin was like an insane challenge, but I just went into a trance, and before I knew it, you know, I don't know how many hours had passed, but the thing was there in front of me glowing. It was pretty incredible.